हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू विल बी फाइन। सो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट द फर्स्ट चैप्टर ऑफ योर मैथमेटिक्स हुज नेम इज नंबर्स। ओके, सो इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल लर्न द प्लेस वैल्यू चार्ट। ओके, सो हियर आई एम टेकिंग वन एग्जांपल। ओके, नाउ सी, इट्स योर वन्स, टेन्स, हंड्रेड एंड थाउजेंड। ओके, now it's your place value and it's your face value. So before going to be start the place value and the face value, we have to learn the what is the place value of a number and what is the face value of a number. Okay, so the number which is lie in the product of the digits and the place where that number is lie or occupied that place, okay, is known as the place value of that number. Suppose the place value of 1 is what? The 1, the number, and the what is the place of 1 here? It's 1. Okay, so it become 1. And what is the place of 6, place value of 6? Digit and the position on which it's placed. Okay, the position which is occupied by this 6, the 1 and 10. So the product of 6 and 10 become 60. Are you getting my point? Now, what is the place value of 7? Digit and product of the place of 7, 1's, 10's and 100. So now it become what? 700. And what is the place value of 9? Digit and product of the place value, position, 1's, 10's, 100 and 1000, where it is lying. Okay, it become 9000. And now then what is the face value of any number? The face value of any number is what? The number itself. Okay, means the face value of 1 is 1, face value of 6 is 6, face value of 7 is 7, face value of 9 is 9. Okay, so you got the idea what is the place value and what is the face value. Yes. Now next come to the smallest digit and the greatest digit forming by any number. If I am saying that what is the smallest, write down the 3 digits smallest number, then we can easily write down the 3 digits smallest number what? The 1 and 0, 0. 3 digits smallest number. If I am saying that write down the greatest 3 digits number, then 9, 9, 9. If I am saying write down the greatest 5 digit number, then 9, 9, 9, 9 and 9, means we will write the 9 5 times. Okay. And if I am saying that write down the smallest 5 digit number, then 1 and 40, then total digit become 5, then it's your answer. So in this way you can easily write down the numbers as per the questions. Okay, aasani se likh payenge na beta. Okay, now next is the expanded form. Okay, what is the expanded form? Let's what was the number? 9761. Okay, so what is this one? 1's, 10's, 100 and 1000. Okay, so 9761 is the number. Then suppose how will we solve to for the expanded form this number? We have a number equal to this one, then expanded form of 9761 equal to what? How will we write the expanded form of that any number? Yes, we will write the separately these numbers. Okay, 9, what is the position of the 9? 9000. Okay, so we will write the 9000, then we will add them, write on the plus sign here. Then what is next? 700, write on the 700. Then 60, yes 60. Then 1. So it's your expanded form. Okay, you got the idea. Now then the next question may be like as change the expanded form into standard form. Okay, now what may be the next question? Aapka kya question ho sakta agla ki ek aapko expanded form de rakhi hogi, then in that case you will तो क्वेश्चन आपसे क्या कहेगा कि आपको क्या करना है, इस एक्सपेंडेड फॉर्म को कन्वर्ट करना है स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म में. देन हाउ विल यू कन्वर्ट दिस वन? लेट्स सी. सपोज It's your question. Now this time it's your question. So we have a expanded form equal to this one. Now change into what? Standard form. What? Standard form. Okay, now this one first, see, once tens hundred then thousand. Okay, there is no gap, so we will write the noun 9761 clearly. 9761. Okay, if suppose that here is zero, okay, here no, you can say the no digits are there, then in that case what will be, how can you write the standard form of this number? Now see here, ones, tens, okay, then no hundred, so in place of the hundred you can write the zero. Clear? Then maan lijiye koi gap hai to wahan par hum zero likh sakte hain na beta. Now the one, tens, two digits stand for the tens, so then is what, three will be zero, three digits, so there is no need to write on the three zero. Okay, you can write the 10, okay, in place of the 100. Then the 1000, okay, means thousandth place. So it will become what? The 9000, then 0, then 61. It will be your answer. Okay, so in this way you can solve these questions. Now come to the exercise. You know the predecessor of any number and successor of any number? Yes, means by adding 1 in any number you will get the successor of any number, and by subtracting 1 from any number, from that number, then you will get what? A predecessor of that number. Okay, now in first question, what are the smallest, greatest, smallest and greatest 7 digit numbers? Okay, exercise 1.1. okay, first D. Answer the following question. What are the smallest and greatest 7 digit number? So how will we solve this one? Smallest 7 digit numbers and greatest 7 digit numbers. So smallest 7 digit number will what? 1. Okay. And greatest 7 digit number? 1. Okay. This one. Clear? You got the idea? How will we write the answer of first half of the question? Yeah. Now in next question, question number 2. Write down the place value, face value of each of the following digits. Okay, write the face value of digits for the following numbers. Okay, so this time here, okay, in question number 2 we will do the first part. What is the first question? 16,235. Okay, write the face value of each digit for the following numbers. Face value of each digit is what? The face value. In this way you can write the answer. Solution. We have a number equal to this one, then face value, here you will write the face value FB. Face value of 5 is 5, face value of 3 is 3, you know, face value of 2 is 2, face value of 6 is 6, face value of 1 is 1. Okay, if we have to write down the place value of the each of the digits, then okay, in that next question, in question number 3, first, okay, what we have a number equal to what? 68,617. Okay, then place value of 7 is 7 into 1 becomes 7. Place value of 1 into 10, because it lie on the 10th place, become 10. Place value of 6 into 100, because it's lie on the 100th place, 600. Place value of 8 into, it's lie on the 1000th place, it become 8000. And place value of 6 into 10,000 becomes 60,000. Okay, so in this way you can easily write down the place value as well as the face value of any number. Then you can write down the expanded form, you can convert the expanded form into the standard form, and you can also write down the name of any numbers. Okay, so in this way you will complete we have completed this exercise 1.1. okay, it's enough for today. Okay, beta, thank you.